Virtual homeopathy provides homeopathic notes in video format, so consider subscribing. Today, I'm going to talk about two injuries for which Arnica can be given, concussion and contusion, and a short note on what after effects Arnica is helpful for. Here are some of the common injuries for which Arnica is given: bruises, shock, injury to the back, sprained ankle, trauma of muscles. A few facts about Arnica. Arnica is usually one of the first remedies to be given in injuries. Dr. Ken says it is a misunderstood remedy as it is limited to bruises. It is indicated in mechanical injuries even if received years ago, caused by blunt instruments and without laceration of soft parts. The three characteristics of pain in Arnica are: sore, lame, bruised feeling throughout the body as if beaten. The whole body is hypersensitive to pain, so much so that he has great fear of being touched or struck by persons coming near him. Everything on which he lies seems too hard. He keeps moving from place to place in search of a soft spot. Let's move on to contusion. Contusions happen when an injured capillary or blood vessel leaks into the surrounding area. It is a type of hematoma. We know that Arnica is indicated in mechanical injuries with blunt instruments and without laceration of soft parts, all pointing to contusion. In contusions, look for the sore, lame, bruised feeling as if beaten. There is hypersensitivity to pain here as well. Arnica prevents further complications by preventing suppuration and septic condition. Concussion is a traumatic injury caused by a blow to head. Some of the symptoms are headache, vomiting, difficulties in concentration and vertigo. And few signs are memory loss, disorientation, confusion, loss of consciousness. In concussion, we have the following symptoms: mechanical injuries with stupor, unconsciousness, when spoken to, answers correctly, but unconsciousness and delirium returns at once. There could be involuntary passage of feces and urine. The paralysis is usually left-sided. Some of the effects of Arnica in concussion are: it controls the bleeding and absorbs the blood clot. It prevents suppuration and septic condition, also indicated in meningitis after concussion. Coming to the final part, the after effects of injury for which Arnica is helpful. It prevents suppuration and septic condition. It helps in controlling fevers after an accident or injury. It is indicated in tumors of breast after injury, nervous affections as chorea after falls. Chorea usually develops several months following the trauma. Arnica is thus indicated in trauma in all its varieties and effects, recent and remote. If you like today's video, give it a big thumbs up, click subscribe and tap the bell icon for further notifications.